just you know, it's a sad day for the whole hockey world.
I don't know what else to say, but you know, horrific accident.
It's unthinkable, and I don't really know what else to say. It's a horrible accident, and we're all thinking about them.
Condolences to the families. Our condolences to the injured.
I don't have any words for something like that. That's way beyond.
Anyhow, we are here also for Jonathan. We're here for the Humboldt Broncos, and there's no words to describe what has happened here.
The bus carrying the Humboldt Broncos junior hockey team collided with a semi-truck around 5 p.m. Friday in Western Canada.
On April 6, 2018, a coach bus collided with a semi-truck just north of Tisdale, Saskatchewan, Canada, killing 16 people and injuring 13. The bus was carrying members of the Humboldt Broncos, an ice hockey team that plays in the Saskatchewan Junior Hockey League, as well as coaches and others associated with the team. The Broncos were en route to play a playoff game in Nipawin, Saskatchewan, against the Nipawin Hawks, a game 5 that would decide the series and also who would go to the championship.
Humboldt to Nipawin, traveling north on Highway 35, that's north of Tisdale. The speed limit there is 100 kilometers an hour. The bus approached the Highway 335 intersection where the truck was approaching from the east. The truck had a stop sign, the bus didn't. Visibility may have been an issue. A stand of trees partially obscured sight lines from the east and south. The force of the collision sent both vehicles into the ditch on the northwest corner.
Across the NHL, Humboldt was immediately honored. The Winnipeg Jets and Chicago Blackhawks wore the word Broncos on their back as tribute. Other teams took moments of silence. On April 12th, many schools and work facilities participated in what would be known as Jerseys for Humboldt Day. In that event, people wore jerseys as a tribute to the Humboldt bus crash. Another tribute was Sticks Out for Humboldt. In this, people would leave sticks outside of their door to show support for the hockey players that lost their lives. In Calgary, a car dealership pledged to donate $250 for every stick that was left outside their building. In a matter of hours, there were more than 300 sticks, and the dealership donated upwards to $55,000. Through all the tributes, donations, and fundraising that has taken place, Humboldt has raised more than $12 million, the largest GoFundMe ever recorded. And that number is still growing today.
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. Lift my arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. A sky full of lighters. By the time you hear this already, spiraled up, I would never do nothing. Let you cowards mess my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning. Fighters keep fighting. Put your lighters up on them, scoured up. Had a dream, I was king, woke up, still king. Rap games, never. kills me. I swear to God I'll be the illest in this music. There is or ever will be. Disagree, I feel free, but for me.